We're here just to the west of Harper Lake off of McCaslin and Enclave Way, and you can see this entire neighborhood by this fire. You can see a grill still standing back there, a backyard grill. Smoldering hot spots in this neighborhood. There's a little bit of fire back there, Cam, along those cinder blocks, but nothing left. These homes reduced to their foundations, just brick, concrete, and a little bit of metal left of these structures.